I call these monster veal chops. They're long bone veal chops. I created the first timer's rib for the person who has never before cooked ribs. You want the vent holes in the center so the smoke is drawn evenly over the bird. I'm using 2-inch thick sirloin steaks cut from a whole sirloin. Now let me show you the smoker. This is an upright box smoker. It looks a little bit like an old-fashioned refrigerator. The tea and the star anise and rice have a very unique flavor. Now, it begins with the rub, and I'll show you how to build a three-zone direct grilling fire. If you're cooking low and slow on an offset barrel smoker like this one, you don't need to wrap your ribs. We'll cook the bulgogi on an Asian grill called a hibachi. This recipe is doubly appropriate because shish kebab literally means sword meat. Once the shrimp are browned on the bottom, turn them over. The cooking time is quick, a minute or two per side. Travel the world's barbecue trail, and in many countries, grilling was the original fast food. Check out our rib roast. It looks perfect. It's explosively flavorful.